Space is an incredibly dangerous place. If you do something wrong, it's game over, so the stakes are very high. To keep everyone safe, we practice routinely emergency procedures. I think the biggest emergency is loss of depress or depressurization. If something's coming at you and hits the space station, then that's gonna cause a breach. And it could be something as small as 2 centimeters in diameter that could do a lot of damage. Everyone would go to their respective vehicle and close the hatches. Because initially, if it's very fast, you only have so much time to get in that vehicle, safe it, and be ready to go home. Another situation we train for is fire. If a fire alarm goes off on our computer screen, you would see the actual module where the smoke detectors think you're seeing a fire. And then you would actually physically go there to see if you actually have identified smoke or flames or anything coming out. The solar flare, the sun kind of burps every so often and sends out high energy particles from the suns. The dangers around solar flares are that you can accumulate too much radiation in your body. If there's a solar flare, all of the astronauts flow up into the doghouse, we call it, that has a ton of water bags surrounding it, and the water will absorb and keep the radiation from coming into our bodies. And we just wait until Houston gives us the call to say everything's clear. As astronauts, you're trained to not be alarmed by things. You're trained to go into a mode of, how will I save the day? How will I fix this? How will I do all the steps required to make sure that, you know, we come home safely.